So ladies, what are you guys promoting today?
NutriShop.
What is that? NutriShop?
NutriShop USA, yes. We have BCAAs, pre-workout.
And you're drinking it right now, right?
I'm drinking my BCAAs right now.
And what does it taste like? What's it taste?
This is watermelon flavor.
Really?
Yeah. Repairing my muscles, recovering my muscles.
I usually cover boxing. If you had to go to a street fight and pick one of these girls to have your back in a fight, who do you take?
I think it would have to be this one here.
Why?
Because look at her.
So no one's going to mess with you.
No one's going to mess with me.
Yeah, no one's going to mess with her. What you got? Us?
We're here at the Fit Expo. What do you guys like more, MMA or boxing?
This is actually a very exciting subject for me just because I work out at USC and I'm going to be starting there.
One more question that's perfect for all the models over here. Would you rather date a guy that lifts or a guy who can fight?
Lifts for me. Lifts.
Yeah, I didn't say lifts. Definitely lifts. I don't want a guy that's like hot-headed that's trying to fight.
Not hot-headed, but knows how to fight, because most guys who lift don't know how to fight.
I was going to say, looking at lift, I guess I'm lucky then.
My man lifts and carries a gun. That's all I need.
Okay, you're good.
I think I'm lucky because my boyfriend lifts and fights.
All right, tell everyone your names.
My name is Brittany.
Ariana Carden.
Thanks, Ariana. Good luck with your adventures. And we're here.
NutriShop.
NutriShop.
Right here.
Thank you. Hello. So I was asking. Oh, go ahead.
Go ahead. You go.
I was asking them, would you rather date a guy who can lift or a guy who can fight?
Both
is a good answer.
Probably a guy who can fight, though.
Why? She said a guy who can lift, but why a guy who can fight?
Because guys who lift are egotistical, I think. I think guys who fight are like, you know, they can protect you. It's sexy.
What do you like more, boxing or MMA?
MMA.
Why?
For sure, hands down.
Hands down?
Something about, like, the blood or, like, I don't know. I
it's
just
more,
like it.
It's more.
Yeah, it's gruesome. Hands down.
Who's your favorite MMA fighter? Alright, he's a cool dude. Alright, thank you. So there you have it right here at the Fit Expo. FitExpo.com. I'm Elise back reporting.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FitExpo.com. I'm Elise back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elise back.